Predators very tough to beat in this building. 15-4-2 at home. Oh, they score! They get one! Oh, man, Yandle shot in!
That was a set play. Yandle does that, guys, every game, and it finally pays off.
Well, let's check it out again by Keith Yandle, those fakes. He does it often even when he's in his own zone, back behind his own net.
I've only witnessed this one time, and it was back in the early 90s. Brett Severin. Look at the cheating goaltender. He caught him. That is something that somebody might have noticed.